Niko juu, niko juu. Kweli niko juu, niko juu. Mimi niko juu. Kama tai niko juu. Nitapa unipate huko juu. Kweli niko juu. Uko juu, uko juu. Kweli uko juu, uko juu. Wewe uko juu. Kama tai niko juu. Utapa tukupate huko juu. Kweli uko juu. Yeah, this is Emerson Josh, everybody.
Yeah.
Go on our YouTube channel. Watch Uko Juu.
Subscribe.
And keep it Youth Cafe.
Yeah. Right here.
Mm-hmm. Are we good?
Yes, 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 yes. You heard it here first. That is Amos and Josh Tuko Ju. Kweli, kweli. Masi Opande just got off the stage. I am telling you, she's giving us Aretha Franklin vibes, my people. Make sure you vote, 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 vote. Tune into the show on KTN Home. Use the hashtag I Can Sing. Use the hashtag Youth Cafe. There is a lot at stake here. 1 million Kenya shillings and a recording deal with one of Kenya's most acclaimed producers, Bosire. Y'all cannot miss out on this. We're going to see who the winner is going to be tonight. So make sure you tune in. Stay tuned in. And we're going to be giving you updates on what's happening. It's going to be literally, it's going to be such a vibe. And we're throwing it back at I Can Sing. Make sure you... Let's talk to Amos and Josh for a little bit. Let's hear about their experience on the show. Amos and Josh! Yes, 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 yes. The both of you were just judges throughout the entire show. Tell me, what was the experience like for you having people's fate in your hands, at your fingertips, deciding when someone stays, when someone goes? What was that like for you guys?
It was nostalgic.
Nostalgic, but on the opposite side.
But on the opposite side, because we were just as scared as the contestants, you know, because we've been there before. But it was such an amazing experience working with Eddie and the rest of the contestants. So we are glad that Eddie is in the finals, by the way. Big up, Eddie. We are so happy for him. And it has been an amazing experience. Yes.
Mm-hmm. For you?
Extremely nostalgic. But on the opposite side, I'd say it was an amazing journey. I've loved to see how Eddie has evolved as an artist, and I think I'm actually rooting for him. Yeah, I love the other contestants, but guys, yo, I'm actually Eddie, so I'm kind of rooting for him. But the voices tonight are crazy. Masi just came off of stage, and she sounded like,
and there she is.
She's like some crazy black gospel.
Yeah.
She has this big, amazing, lovely voice, and I can't. Guys are performing tonight like it's the, you know, like they really want to win this, and I think it's amazing. We actually remember this from when we were sitting on that other side, and guys were watching us, and we remember the chills, we remember the feeling, the vibe, just before you go on stage, that feeling, and it's I can see them, and I can actually see them going through this, and I know exactly how it feels.
Yeah.
For the first time, I can actually see an experience and say, I know exactly how you feel. Mm-hmm. And it's just encouraging them and telling them, you know, put your best foot forward.
Ukoju.
Do your game, do your thing. Ukoju.
Mm.
Ukoju. Ukoju.
Ukoju.
Yeah.
All right, moving a bit away from I Can Sing, what are we expecting next from Amos and Josh? What is your next project?
Currently, we've just dropped a single featuring a Zambian top artist. His name is Abel Chungu. The name of the song is Ukoju. Please go to, just search it on YouTube, you'll find it. Or go to our Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter handle, the link is there. So, yeah, enjoy. And more is coming, by the way. And we're launching our Contrast album in August. Yes, so keep it locked.
All right, you guys heard it here first. Keep it locked. Amos and Josh have a new project. Here's my crazy co-host, Brian Aseli. Welcome, Brian.
Asante sana. I want you guys to sing a little bit more right before we bounce back. Thank you very much for continuing with the support. Hashtag Youth Cafe. These guys are the greatest thing to happen to any youth man. And that's why they're on Youth Cafe right now. I just want you to sing a little bit more, and then we'll fade into what's going down right now. Unani furahisha roho. You know, Kwambia? Nakwambia, that song. I love that song.
He's a diehard fan from back in the day.
Okay. Unani furahisha roho. Baby, unani furahisha roho. Baby, unani furahisha roho. Baby, you make me smile.
Wamewafanya msmile, guys. Go prepare. Bye. See you. Thank you very much for creating time. Tandiwe Yego, how you doing?
I'm doing amazing. I'm feeling so fabulous, sticking with the glamorous theme. And I'm so excited to see who's going to win tonight, Brian. My nerves are on fire.
And that's not the only thing that's happening. Just take a look at what's going on inside the dome right now. We bring you back to hashtag I Can Sing.
On stage, sir, you have taken time to be out here. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good evening. All right. Okay, guys. I'm not here to perform. Okay. Thank you, fans. I accept your appreciation. I'm not here to perform tonight. Although, as Lupita taught us some time back, dreams are valid. When I was young, I thought that maybe I had the skills that these guys have, and I would be able to maybe make a living out of singing. But at some point, I realized that the only way I could get paid singing is to shut up. So since then, I've learned to appreciate talent, and I'm sure all of you tonight and for the last 13 weeks, you've acknowledged and appreciated the great performances that we have seen on stage. All right. So, thank you. That moment is coming. I want to appreciate, behind every great act, there's a great team. So I want to appreciate some of our partners and the people who have put this production together. Let me start with the contestants. Thank you for a wonderful performance. And along the journey, there are those who fell off. We appreciate them. The talent was there, and those dreams are valid. I want to thank the judges, Yvonne, Phila, and Mayonde. Thank you so much. A job well done, nurturing this talent. I want to thank Mamu Travels and Safaris for providing us with an exciting prize array. Royal Hometown Limousines and Events. Viva Consulting, who audited the process, and the winners will declare tonight is courtesy of that process. I want to thank Tamarind Tree Hotel for partnering with us. J Pyrotechnics, Essential Hair Beauty, Rock Audio, The Movement Band, you've all seen for yourselves. Spring Productions, Nakipo Investments, Red Fourth Chorus. I want to thank the French Embassy and all the audience and support that we've got. I want to thank the production team that's behind this, Catherine and the show producers, specifically Steven. We appreciate your work. Marlene, Michael, Isaac, with a supervisory role. Thank you so much, and a big thank you to the audience that we do all these things for. So, now is my pleasure to invite our group CEO, Orlando Leomu, to make some brief remarks, and then we go towards the unveiling of the eventual winner. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. The moment is coming. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's been 13 weeks. 13 weeks of grueling work. And after 13 weeks, we have 5 contestants. Amani, Soila, Mercy, Baraza, Eddie. All of you have made it to this day. I believe what you present here is a testament that Kenya is a country rich of talent. Today we've witnessed energizing performances. We've seen talent at its best. And I believe that without such platforms, such talent will probably be getting wasted. And that's why KTN Home is here for you. Remember, KTN is the one that has brought you such shows like The Presenter, where we got people who have the ability to present. We've brought you shows like Ultimate Challenge. And today we are here to celebrate I Can Sing. Now, since I know I stand between you guys and the people you want to win, I'll make mine very brief and say that because we believe in nurturing talent, we've been a house of talent. If you look at on-screen presentation, KTN has been the house of talent. We are extending that, and we are saying that other than just the people who bring you the news, the views, the entertainment, we want to start nurturing talent on the ground. And because of the way I Can Sing Season 1 has been so successful, the one thing I can assure you that we want to continue looking for such talent, and therefore, there has to be and there will be a Season 2. It's always good to be thankful in the true African culture. I would like to thank first the audience. At some point, I was almost asking for my earplugs. You've been amazing. Thank you to the crew. Thank you to the judges. Mostly, thank you to the participants. All the best. In a few seconds, we'll be getting to know the winners. And congratulations. Thank you.
The envelopes.
At this particular time, we would like to ask for the envelopes with the results.
Yes.
Of course, the results that have been verified and authenticated by Viva Africa Consulting.
This is Viva Africa Consulting who have tallied these votes. Aurelia, do you verify that these votes are credible?
Yes, 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 I do.
Thank you. These are the winning votes.
In my hands, one of these envelopes is, of course, the winner of Season 1 of I Can Sing. Mr. Joe Munene, I'm going to hand these over to you, and you shall hand them over one by one in order of the number that they are to our group CEO, Mr. Orlando Leomo, so that he can read out the positions. And finally, we will get to know who the winner of I Can Sing Season 1 is.
Number 5. Drum roll, drum roll, drum, 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 drum. In 5th position, with 5.5% of the votes, the name is Eddie.
in fourth position. In fourth position, with 10.8% of the votes, Amani. And in third position. In third position, 18.9% of the votes. Dennis. And wow. This is the moment. This is the moment. Two candidates, two singers, one winner. And the winner of I Can Sing Season 1 with 45.5% of the votes is Mercy.
We have our winner, ladies and gentlemen, Mercy Opande. Not only wins the grand prize of 1 million Kenya shillings, but she wins a 2-year recording, performance, and management deal courtesy of Red 4 and Red 4 Red Music. Courtesy of Mila Tudu, she wins a weekend getaway to the coast. Of course, courtesy of Mamu Travels, and she gets to go with 3 family members or friends. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your winner on screen. The winner of I Can Sing Season 1. Yeah.
May we have a moment to present her with her check?
Welcome back to the show. If you are just joining us, I am Tandi Weyego, and this is my co-host, Brian Aseli. We are at the KTN I Can Sing finale, and they just announced the winner. There is a lot of emotion, a lot of tears, a lot of joy, a lot of happiness. Mercy Opandey takes the crown. She is the KTN I Can Sing winner tonight. She's going to get out 1 million shilling check, like this money, and a recording contract with one of the most renowned producers in Kenya, Bosire, and of course a holiday to the Gold Coast of Kenya with three of either her family or friends. Hit me up, Mercy Opandey. You know I'm your
and
girl,
of course so. That's how we sign off tonight because we don't have much of time. Thank you very much for tuning into hashtag Youth Cafe. You've been chilling with me, Brian Aseli, and of course
Tandi Weyego.
I look good because I was dressed by Joel Maluki. Who dressed you?
I was dressed by Tujuane 254 or Tungare 254. It's a collaboration.
Till next week.
Bye. Ciao.